I'm fired up today for this Thursday workout. It's gonna be a battle. My coach's program snatches up to 97%. Matter of fact, let me tell you what today's workout is. But I've been fired up. Meditated this morning. I mean, I just watched all like my motivational Kobe Bryant videos. And all that, just getting mentally, physically prepared, ready to go to war every time I walk into the gym. But the workout today was snatch 92 to 97% for a single, three sets. After that, power cleans plus push press up to 65%. Two power cleans, two push press for three sets. After that, snatch pull to knee, then to a deadlift there at 110%. Two reps on the snatch pull to the knee, then the snatch pull, to the snatch deadlift, one rep, four sets. After that, I got quarter squat jumps. 70%, three reps, three sets. I'm about to knock it out. Easy, let's go.
The cut, come and rob you cause we need it. Ballin' got the semi, he gon' blush it when he see it. Trey Savage got the Mac, he gon' shoot it, show them teeth. And Tato got my tech, better run, he gon' leave you. Where you standin' at? Cause that's what we do. And I'm rollin' around in a car, some illegal. And I ain't got no license, so I am illegal. No, I ain't no B2, but I got that beetle too. I don't let it squeeze, boo, unless I need to. You ain't gotta worry, boy, I know how to handle too. I mean, handle too. Others fall, I damage you. Leave me where you standin' to. You, him, and your crew. Baby, I'm a bandit, boo. Think I need a bandit too. And I'm riding in my coupe, and I got my semi too. And I'm riding heavy too, with my pistol ready to shoot. And I'm finna shoot bullets into ending you. Fredo walk the cut, come and rob you cause we need it. Bally got the semi, he gon' blush it when he see it. Trey Savage got the Mac, he gon' shoot it, show them teeth. Tato got my tech, better run, he gon' leave you. Where you standing at? Cause that's what we do. And I'm rolling around in a car, some illegal. And I ain't got no license, so I am illegal. No, I ain't no B2, but I got that Beetlejuice. Gino got that Desert Eagle. Just don't tow the clip to see, though. Republicans.
Oh man, I'm excited. I want to call this one that Thursday workout. I had snatches all the way up to 120. No misses. I want to thank my coach Ursula for putting me in the perfect position to succeed. Moving fast off the floor, the body's ready to go. Oh man, I'm just feeling good, feeling good. It's great to have a workout like that. It's great to just come in there, say, okay, I'm not going to miss. I got to focus every single time. But anyway, the body's feeling good, weight's coming off. 5 weeks, world championships. Oh yeah, check out that new, That new banner right here, that new 2014 Men's National Champions, the Texas Barbell Club. Let's go.